Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, Ridwanullah family. Welcome back to another episode of Ridwanullah TV Motivation with your boy Hussein Mahmoud. I wanted to tell you guys, insecurities, overcome them. Overcome your insecurities, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala. Insecurities is lack of confidence, lack of self-esteem, self-worth, and not feeling good enough, worthy enough, or any type of enough. And as a speaker, that gets magnified. And I'm about to go give a speech in a couple of hours, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala, in a different city. And it never fails. I feel like I'm not good enough. I feel like I'm not worthy. I feel like I don't have stuff to say. But all of that gets shut off at a level where I need to just execute bi-idhnillahi ta'ala and do it for the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I hope that you overcome your insecurities as well. Jazakumullahu khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.